Veldig bra. How are you doing? I hope you're doing great. This is a reading for Libra, Sun, Moon, and Rising sign, Venus placement, 7th house placement, or wherever you have Libra in your chart. This may or may not resonate with you. Don't force it to fit. You know your story best. Take what resonates. Yeah, I said that. Okay, and I have delayed the reading today because of the hot weather. Tomorrow I'm going to pre-record a reading because I'm quite busy with my other job. Same on Saturday. No, not on Saturday. Saturday I can do a reading. Sunday maybe I pre-record again. For a pre-record on Saturday for Sunday or something like that, and it's really really hot. I didn't sleep very well because of all the bugs and the mosquitoes, and yeah, it is really bothering me. So the wheel, Ten of Pentacles, Ten of Swords, King of Pentacles, Knight of Pentacles in reverse, Seven of Swords. Three of Wands, Five of Wands in reverse. Yeah, someone was two-faced in something. Controlled by a feminine energy. Blocked from a relationship. Planning this. Someone regret juggling the Queen of Cups in the past. They took advantage of a kind person. Yeah, someone regrets giving an offer to a friend or something like that, or taking some money from a friend or lending some money from a friend. Yeah, someone called someone to ask them for money or something. Yeah, it's like someone is afraid that this is going to come out. That this person visited this friend. Someone had a party with his friend. No new start because they fucked it up or something. Yeah, so what happened, Spirit? What happened here? Something about money? Yeah, this king of pentacles paid someone to do some spell work, but someone didn't move somewhere, or someone to stagnate someone or something like that. Yeah. Probably the starseed paid someone, this high priestess, to do some spell work or something like that. So that this starseed should take quick action towards this person. And everything, nothing turned out the way they thought. Yeah, the judgment in reverse. Nothing turned out the way they have planned. That's what I'm hearing. Yeah, because this person wanted the starseed to take action towards them. With lies instead of talking to them. Telling them how they feel about them. They thought this was a better idea. Oh my god. This was a better idea, they thought. Because then the starseed or the empress would be jealous because they have talked to some friend, to this person. Maybe also lending money to this person. Either this king of pentacles. I don't know. You're reaping what you have sown. Yeah, the player energy. There is no emotions. There was no emotions involved. If there was sex involved, I don't know. Because of their big ego, yeah. Someone used a death in the family as an excuse to get, yeah, someone should feel sorry for them or something like that. Yeah, and I think this person asked your friend or something, or someone you know about some money. And they used the loss of a loved one as an excuse. Make them feel sorry for them or something. At the same time, this person paid someone to affect your friend or something like that, so that they couldn't turn down this person. They couldn't say no, you know. Juggling someone from the past. Yeah, maybe they juggled this person, your friend, and you at the same time. I don't know. Yeah, because they want the clout or wanted attention or something like that. Want to be in the spotlight or want to be. It's like they were. Would have some attention on themselves. Yeah, so they were spying The lies about someone. Yeah. There was this player, you know. This player lied about being popular or something, I don't know. Lied about, no, they lied about something to have this attention on them or something like that. Maybe them told some lies about this story seed. Yeah. Because they wanted the star seed to chase them, but there was no success with that, you know. The star seed didn't chase them. Yeah, so they had two faces in their ego, having two faces playing a role, you know, wasn't honest. Acting a role. Yeah, it's like they say to this person, this friend of yours, or you get the money back when I get this inheritance or something. It won't take long before this inheritance arrives. Yeah, but the real intention was to create. Create obstacles, jealousy, envy. It's like conquer and divide, you know. Yeah, they wanted to have you in this confused mindset. What is he? Well, what is this person doing right now? They were probably knocking on someone's door. Very immature, emotionally, very immature. Yeah, their purpose. Or they wanted you to knock on their door and they got mad when this didn't work. They paid this high priestess to make this work and all. Your reaction was maybe being angry at them, you know? Because when someone is interfere in your aura, without permission to create some spell work or some love spells, sex magic, whatever it is, you know, it backfires on them. You can't do this to a starseed, you know, because the starseed intuitively know what's happened, you know, so they send it back to the sender, you know, and this person thought that this person has done this before. Manipulated energy around people so that people do as they say, do as they want, do what they want them to do. And this didn't work on you. You only got mad. You got mad at them. Yeah, they regret it now. They can't think about anything else. That they betrayed you behind your back. Yeah. Ten of Cups, four of Wands, yeah. Maybe this is what they really wanted with you. They wanted a new cycle with you. This this stability, this money, feeling safe. And now everything is up in flames because of their lies, yeah. Now they're planning a new strategy to come towards you. Yeah. So, but their intentions are not pure, you know? And therefore they are blocked. They can't move because of the Nine of Wands. This is a standstill. Yeah, so now they are stuck because they wanted you stuck. They wanted this for you, the Chariot in reverse. They didn't want you to move forward. Yeah, they want, yeah, I said that. And the King of Wands. Yeah, I thought that was very, very clever, you know, to do this. Yeah, they thought they could only sit and wait for you to reach out. But you turn into the Queen of Swords in reverse. You got mad. Yeah. So, yeah, now they don't want to fight. They want to talk to you. But they see that this is over with the Ten of Swords. Want to come towards you. Backstab you again. I don't know. Betray you again. Yeah, failure. This is a failure. They can't move. They're looking at... They're working. Working and... Looking at your pictures or something, or try to earn some money, walking away from the workplace, moving perhaps, but they're thinking about moving, but they are blocked by another energy, I don't know, blocked from the star. Yeah. They're in the Nine of Swords, so exposed. Some sex activity got exposed or something like that. That ruined something. Yeah. This High Priestess can be this Queen of Wands in reverse to help this person. Put out some spells on your friend, on you. And they are in ruin and rage now. Because this is backfiring. Yeah, they're obsessively stalking you to see if you are in another relationship. And this Queen of Wands in reverse, this High Priestess, this Dark High Priestess, they are not happy with this person because they hate them for what they've done or something like that. Jealous, heartbroken, or they wanted this person, this King of Swords, to be heartbroken, to be in the Five of Swords, mad, yeah, sick. Yeah, this relationship, this karmic that they're in a relationship with, it's killing them slowly. It's like they're sick, you know, feeling sick that they collaborated with this person at some point in time, try to defend themselves now. Yeah, well, don't want to look at it, what they did when they was intoxicated. Probably they wanted money from your friend or something, because they wanted money for the beer, for the alcohol, for the drugs. Yeah. Yeah, and this Dark High Priestess is very happy now, because the relationship between you is over. At least from your side, you know, this person can never stop thinking about you. That's one thing, but they are, at the same time, they are very ashamed because they was drinking with this other person. Yeah, manipulated them. This this High Priestess in reverse, or this Queen of Wands in reverse, they wanted to ruin this man because they hated this man so much. Because this man fell in love with the Empress, you know. And now they're stuck with this Empress in reverse, which they thought was their wish fulfillment at one point in time. But they are drinking a lot, they manipulate each other. And there was no success with this wish fulfillment. You know, everything is backfiring with the Eight of Wands in reverse. Yeah. probably they are both narcissists, you know, so they need a supply all the time and try to give an impression of being not, the impression they give is not who they are, you know, because on the surface it's like this person is have enough money, you know, or well off. In the scenes it's like they're wearing another mask, you know, sex addict, drug addict, alcoholic, you know. This was a failure. Yeah, it's like they're giving this they have this attitude or giving the impression of being a very joyful, very vital, very warm, that they have confidence and are telling the truth, but that is not the case. This is not the case. They were telling lies all the time with the Seven of Swords in reverse that caused this relationship to end with you. So you had to cut this person off because you couldn't trust them. You couldn't trust them. Yeah, now they're losing money or something like that. A financial failure or loss of investment. Deep family conflicts, conflict over money, breaking traditions. They want to choose happiness now. What's the Seven of? Yeah, the Seven of Swords, the Ten of Swords. Painful endings, stabbed in the back, loss, being left to bleed, crisis, deep wounds, collapse, exhaustion, betrayal, and failure. Yeah, they thought that this was the right thing to do, you know. Or they not the right thing to do, but they did this with the purpose of have you jealous, have you to envy them something or something like that. Back, you know, they shoot themselves in the foot. There's no love in their life. Repressed emotions, being let down, feeling disappointed, unfulfilled and unloved. Coldness, emptiness, and emotional loss. Yeah, they feel this emotional loss because they lost you. Yeah, so this is the price they have to pay for being dishonest, you know, because you were very warm to this person. You were caring. You are a healer. You were supportive of them. Very empathic towards them, you know. Yeah, you're very reliable as well. Yeah, you are you are very patient, you know. You persevere, you're doing some hard work. Planning for the future, long-term investments, yeah. Whatever you do, you are thinking about the future. Planning for your future. Yeah, and there is a new love coming in. For the starseed, for the impulse, you know. This is creating much imbalance for this person. Disruptive energies, chaos, feeling out of control. Inner healing, extremes, discord, recklessness, and hastiness. Yes, they want to take hasty actions towards you, but they can't. You have evolved from this person. Yeah, they are exhausted. Yeah, they didn't take the choice. They didn't take the choice, and they was doing you wrong. We'd go behind your backs, you know, doing you wrong. Yeah. You learned a lot from this. You evolved very much from this, because you saw your value. You saw your own value. It was a hard lesson, but you learned. You learned something valuable, yeah? Yeah, you are this mystical shaman, you know? Okay, Libra, I hope it helps. I wish you all the best. Bye-bye.